No, I think access to the internet can facilitate a lot of rights. I think a question like that tends to polarize the discussion around human rights. I think it's important to discuss human rights when you're discussing access to the internet, but I don't think access to the internet is a fundamental human right. We already have lots of fundamental human rights that are fine the way they are, and the internet is one of those things that allows those things to be, you know, sort of realized.